Good evening, everyone. Welcome to 643boxbreaks.com and Charity Break Night. But first, we have hat trick bin number 185 of Playbook. This was posted probably about 1 in the morning last night, pretty late, and sold out. So I'm going to bust this before we get into the charity break. First off, here's our list. Yeah, Puck Dynasty, Aaron, Jack, Daryl, Downtown, Socrates, Todd, Wingnut, Chef, Chuck, Aaron, War Machine, M26, and last team is the Jets, which is Devil's Union. All right, box cereal, there is none. Very weird box. The cereal, if you look at this one, the cereal is usually in the top corner, but this one has none. So I don't know why. It is sealed though. And that's the only one that we've seen like that. So maybe it'll be something fancy in there. Who knows? All right. Here we go. Oh, that looks thin. Look how thin that is. I don't know what's going on here. Might be a redemption. That is weird, though. There is certainly no.
Could be epic.
There are three cards in there. Hopefully one of them. Yeah. As a redemption for a book. Looks like the middle one might be. All right, first card going to the Hawks. And Socrates, that is a breakout of Joachim Nordstrom. Numbered out of 199. Second card, it is a redemption. Thought they were cheating us there for a minute, but looks like a booklet, yeah. Nope. Card set. First round edition. Card number 9, Jonathan Huberdeau. Is that a booklet? 96 point.
Yeah.
That's booklet? So yeah, that's going to go. Let's show it so you guys can see. Very weird. First round edition. Playbook. Jonathan Huberdeau. So let's go to the Panthers. And we're the Panthers. Chef 223. The first one we've seen that didn't have a real booklet. It's got a redemption booklet. So. And then the third card is a Johnny T. That goes to the Islanders and Puck Dynasty. That one's numbered out of 249. Alrighty. Well, we wanted to recap. That was the first card there, Terry. Or whoever asked for that. All right. Two teams coming up for Hat Trick Customer Appreciation Box Break number 21. First one, Sabres and Jack. And second, going to be the Oilers and Wingnut. All right. That is last night's bin. The charity break ends in 5 minutes, start to end. So we will see you soon.